trombone, baritone, tuba, and steel drums. And for the fact that I played those instruments, I had to learn how to read music. Or reading time signatures, I had to learn how to divide. So that helped me with math. So one of the things I think we've done, we've taken the essence of how we learn music from you know, little to now, and we're complaining about it, or some musicians are complaining about musicians today not really having the musical background or the musical stamina, but you know, they're using what they have to make music. We can't fault them for that. So, you know, I think we gotta go back to some old premises, put music back in the schools. I think we gotta teach them how to play instruments so we can do things now to enhance our musical experience, not just as listeners, but as performers, producers, writers, singers, everything.
Thank you so much.